some mutton korma and some naan bread. And this one is very special. I made this ice cream. It's called kulfa. Kulfa. Yeah, kulfa. There's pistachios, almond, and saffron. I'm so excited to try this one. But let's set this aside. These are pre-sliced naan bread. I think you just have to dig in, right? First bite. Mm. This is a really tender and really good spicy and spicy.